together. Five to the side, who cares about the weather? Five on the floor, the party's on at your place. Five to the front, there's a smile on my face. Hi, 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 together. One, two, three, four, high five. One, two, three, four, high five. One, two, three, four, high five. High five in the air, let's do it together. High five!
Tim. Hi, I'm Stevie.
Hi, I'm Casey.
And together, we're Hi-5! Yeah!
Welcome to the Shape Show, Tim.
Thank you.
But before we get started, let's sing the Shape Show song! Yeah.
This is the Shape Show for you. It's full of shapely things to do. And if you feel you wanna clap, don't hold back, just clap, 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 clap.
Shapes.
Oh yeah! Okay, here we go with round number one. Are you ready to begin, Tim?
Yes.
Okay, so I'm gonna give you three clues about a shape, and you have to tell me the name of that shape.
Okay.
Okay, here we go, round number one. Clue number one. This shape has three sides.
Three sides.
This shape looks like an upside down ice cream cone.
Huh!
And this shape has three corners.
Okay. Three sides, three corners, upside down ice cream cone. It's a triangle!
That's correct! Three sides, three corners, that's a triangle.
Oh!
Yeah! Okie dokie. Challenge number two. Can you do it, Tim?
I can do it.
Okay, next shape. This shape has four sides.
Four sides.
It looks like a TV screen or a window. This shape has four corners.
It's a square!
Ooh. Nice try, Tim. Try again. The sides of this shape are not all the same length. Too long across and two short ends.
Long, short, long, short. A rectangle.
That's correct! Okay, time for the final challenge. If you get this correct, you truly will be the grand champion of the shape show!
I can do it.
Okay. The final shape. This shape is one continuous line. It looks like the sun, no corners.
No sides, no corners, one.
Looks like the sun, it's a circle! Oh, yeah! You truly are a shape expert, and you're the grand champion of the shape show! Yeah!
This is the shape show for you. It's full of shapey things to do. And if you feel you wanna clap, don't hold back, just clap, 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 clap.
I've made up a special cheer using pom-poms for one of my favourite shapes, the circle. I'll show you how it goes. Give a cheer for the circle. Give a C, C and an I and an R, R. Ra, ra, ra. Give a C, C and an L, L and an E, E. What does that spell? Circle.
Practicing something special. My Makaton.
Makaton? What's that?
Well, it's a different way of speaking, but with your hands. It is really fun.
Oh, wow!
What's this?
I'm talking with my hands today. Watch closely, see what they say with my hands. I can say so much.
Yeah.
When they wiggle, when they wave, when they shake and when they touch. I'm talking with my hands today.
Wow! So what are your hands saying now, Casey?
Oh, well, chat, this sign means happy.
Happy! Nice one!
Oh, and this one means silly.
That sure does look silly.
Yeah, it sure does. Hey, you know what I think it's time for?
No, what? Oh, hang on, I get it. It's a sign.
Mm-hmm.
Well, it looks like you're drinking something.
Well, that's it, chats. This sign means drink.
I did it. I understand Makaton.
Woo-hoo! Good work.
I'm talking with my hands today. Watch closely. See what they say with my hands.
I can say so much.
When they wiggle, when they wave, when they shake and when they touch. I'm talking with my hands.
Chats, all this signing's making me really thirsty.
Yeah.
I think we need to finish this drink off.
Mmm.
Hmm. All right, well, we have the milk in already.
Yep.
How about we add a scoop of ice cream?
Ooh.
What? Whoa! Hey, I think we need to add some of this banana too.
Oh, yeah, my favourite.
Whoop.
Oh, more, Casey. More banana.
Oh, hang on, Chats. More? Whoa. Do you mean...
Is that another Makaton sign? Oh, does it mean more?
It sure does, chats. So, let's add some more banana.
Yeah!
Whoa, there's heaps here.
Yum.
Oh. All right, I think we need to give it a whiz.
Whoa! I wonder what the sign for loud is.
All right, chats, there we go. We're all
finished.
Yes.
Let's have a taste test.
Oh, yum. Smells good. Oh, here we go. Ready?
Yeah.
Yum! That is so
good!
Hey, Chats, do you think you can remember some of the signs we learnt today? All right, Chats, here we go. So this sign means...
happy!
That's right. This sign means happy. All right, how about this one?
Oh, that's easy. That means silly.
That's right, Chats. This sign means silly.
Now give me a hard one, please.
All right, how about this one?
That is hard. Well, I know it has something to do with bananas.
Yes.
Oh, more, more, more!
Yay, that's it, Chats. This sign means more. Chats, did you know that you are so clever?
I reckon we both are, Kate. Clever and special.
Yep, special pals we are.
I start with the strings, yes, I bring them in. I ask for the brass is full of class. Now things are getting windy, blow woodwinds blow. But when it comes to percussion, no one should be rushing. Beat that big drum, nice and slow. Black and white piano keys tinkle out a tune. When you conduct the orchestra, the music fills the room.
Well, that was so good. I think we should do it again. And you can conduct too. Battens up.
I start with the strings, yes, I bring them in. I ask for the brass is full of class. Now things are getting windy, blow woodwinds blow. But when it comes to percussion, no one should be rushing. Beat that big drum, nice and slow. Black and white piano keys tinkle out a tune. When you conduct the orchestra, the music fills the room.
Puppy preschool instructor here, and today I'm going to be teaching these puppies how to bark together perfectly. Settle down, puppies. Now, each of you are very special because you all have your very own bark.
My bark's the best.
No, my bark's the best.
My bark's the best.
That's better. Now, yes, I do agree you all have fantastic barks. However, today I'm going to teach you how to bark in harmony.
Oh. Harmony? What's that?
Well, harmony is when all the sounds blend together, high, middle, and low, to make a great sound.
But how do we get our different barks to blend together?
Don't worry, I'll help you out. When I point to you, it's your time to join in.
Okay,
here we go. There's a special sound that only we can make. It makes us who we are. And we can share it, and then you'll see we create a little harmony together.
Oh.
Oh. Oh.
Harmony, harmony, together is better, you see. Arr,
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 arr, arr.
Together in sweet harmony.
Arr, 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 arr.
Well done, puppies!
That sounded so good.
Yeah, and we still got to bark our own special barks.
Yeah, how did that work?
Well, Felly Puppy, you have a high bark.
Arr.
And Casey Puppy, you have a bark right in the middle.
Mm. Arr, 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 arr.
And Stevie Puppy, well, you have a low bark.
Arr.
And when you all bark together,
arr,
arr,
arr, arr, arr. Bravissimo! A perfect harmony!
Hey, can we sing that again?
Oh, yeah, can we, can we, can we?
Okay, then, here we go.
There's a special sound that only we can make. It makes us who we are. And we can share it, and then you'll see we create a little harmony together. Yeah! Harmony, harmony, together is better, you see. Together in sweet harmony.
Some special puppy treats for my special puppies.
Here
we go. Yeah. See you soon.
Hey, Tim, looks like you got a bit of a groove on there. Timbo!
Oh, hey, Stevie.
Hey.
Hey, I was just listening to some funky music.
Oh, yeah? How does it go?
Okay, drop a beat first.
Alrighty.
Stevie, keep it real, keep it cool, keep it hip. Stevie, when you run, be careful, don't trip. Stevie, in the next 30 seconds, show me your Fitbit tip.
Time for another Fitbit tip.
Yo!
Boom, boom, chip, boom, 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 yeah! Hey guys, do you know how to dance?
Yeah!
Hey, can you teach Stevie and I some moves?
Yeah!
Well, how do we start?
5, 6, 7, 8. Step together, pop. Step together, pop. Bend and reach, eat, eat, stop.
Oh, that looks like a lot of fun.
Wow, that was awesome, guys. Should we all try that again?
Yeah!
This time with music. Take it away, Sienna.
5, 6, 7, 8.
Step together, clap. Step together, clap. Bend and reach, bend and reach. In, in, stop.
I've got fruity snacks for the Hi-5 team. Apples! 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 apples. Right, I'm going to pop them in a bag so I can deliver them to everybody. Chop, chop! Hey, who put this banana here? 1, 2, 3, 4. Only 4? Who took an apple?
Chop, chop!
Oh, I see. It's a missing apple mystery. And another special case for... Detective Thumb.
They call me Detective Thumb. And I'm special in every way. Nobody has a thumbprint like me. And that's a wonderful way to be. I spend all my time searching high, searching low, and I find all the prints. They call me Detective Thumb, and I'm here to save the day.
Hey, there's a pear. Only 3 apples left. 1, 2, 3. Right, I'm gonna need my giant thumbprint pictures.
Chop, chop!
Now everyone in Hi-5 has their very own special thumbprints. Just like Detective Thumb. Oh, my detective duster. I'm going to dust for prints. Over here, and here. Aha! I found a thumbprint. Now Stevie's thumbprint is zigzaggy, and the thumbprint I found is twirly-whirly. No match. Stevie did not take the apple. Lauren's thumbprint is dotty-wotty. So I can safely conclude that Lauren did not take the apple. No match. So that only leaves Tim and Casey. And it couldn't have been Tim, because he's at a music festival today. So... ha! It's a match! It was Casey! Casey took the apple!
Boo!
Whoa!
Tricked you, Belly. Hey, do you like all the different fruits I left for you?
Oh, yeah. Hey, now we could make a fruit salad.
Yum!
Uh-huh. The missing apple mystery has officially been solved. Let's go.
Top Top love apples.
Been making handprints, but these are no ordinary handprints. They're something special. What will they be?
Funny little creature deep in the sea, bobbing along merrily.
Not a handprint anymore. It's a jellyfish bobbing along in the water. Next handprint.
Funny little creature deep in the sea, swimming along merrily.
A little fish swimming. Bubble, 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 pop! Oh, I just had another idea.
Funny little creature deep in the sea, waving together merrily.
Eyes and a mouth. A funny little creature waving to you and me. Bye!
Today's hidden treasure is out of this world. When you watch the story, look out for a picture of Chats. We'll show you where it is at the end of the story. Once there were four astronauts on a mission to the moon, and they just couldn't wait for blastoff.
Ready, Captain Brave? Ready, Captain Strong? Ready, Captain Adventurous?
Ready!
Ready, Captain Daring?
I'm ready!
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1,
blast off!
And soon they were all flying through outer space.
Ground control from all of us here. We're in outer space and the moon is near. We won't let you down, we won't get this wrong. Who'll be the first to step on the moon? Don't worry about us, 'cause we'll be back soon.
Wow, this is amazing. I just love outer space.
And soon we're going to be on the moon.
Yes, but who is going to walk on the moon first?
I should be the first to walk on the moon. I am Captain Strong, after all.
I think the first person on the moon should be adventurous, like me.
To walk on the moon for the first time, one must be brave. Me,
Now, hang on. I think daring is a must. Therefore, it must be me. I should go.
Oh, no, I want to go.
No, what? I want to be the first.
It's a job for someone strong.
No, it's
no,
me.
I should be the first.
Not
me. Look at me.
Come on.
Me.
The astronauts just kept arguing until they remembered a great way to decide who should go first.
Scissors, paper, rock.
Oh! Yeah!
It is you, Captain Daring. You will be the first man to walk on the moon.
Hey, go you!
Oh, best astronaut for the job.
Thanks, guys.
But at that moment, they realised the moon was not very far away at all.
Wow!
It's so big.
And strange.
And cold.
Kind of scary looking.
You know, I think I might have just changed my mind. I think you should be the first to step on the moon, Captain Strong.
Oh, no. I think the most important thing is definitely to be adventurous.
Oh, no, no, no. It's better to be brave.
No, 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 Daring. You should definitely go.
I don't want to go!
Oh, no, well, you go. You go.
No, you go first.
You.
The astronauts all argued until their spaceship landed on the moon with a great big bump.
Oh!
Who will be the first to walk on the moon?
Why are we whispering?
Well, I've got an idea.
And you know, the astronauts all liked Captain Brave's idea very much.
Yay!
We did it! This is fun!
All four of us were the first to step on the moon.
Ground control, from all of us here, we're in outer space and the moon is here. We won't let you down, we won't get this wrong. We'll be the first to step on the moon. Don't worry about us, cause we'll be back soon.
Whoa! Great moonwalking, guys. So did you find our picture of Chats? There it is. Great job. Ground control to astronauts. It's time to leave the moon and sing a song.
Mushing.